English speaker, and I had an ACL, complete ACL tear sustained while skiing in February 2018. I had an ACL reconstruction on my right knee, operated on by Dr. Raghu Nagaraj. And the reason why I came to Dr. Nagaraj was I met six other doctors before seeing him, and most of them weren't able to clinically diagnose an ACL tear, and almost all of them were relying on the MRI. When I had the MRI when I came to see Dr. Raghu Nagaraj, and he just put the MRI aside and started right ahead with the knee, and he was able to clinically diagnose an ACL tear. And he was also, you know, very logical, one of the most logical doctors I've seen, because he was able to explain the mechanism of injury as well as why I was able to ski with an injury for 4 more days. Nobody else was able to explain. They were just, you know, brushing it aside. And his bedside manners were really good, and they continued through the course of the surgery, post-op, as well as other follow-up appointments. And like, I think what he promised me at the beginning of the surgery, I think I've met those goals. Just came back from a ski trip again 1 year after surgery, and been very happy with him. So, yeah.